It's me, Jordan, here today, and I'm gonna be doing a short mini vlog. Today is actually Saturday, so this might go up Monday. And yeah, I'm just gonna be riding around with my mom to go do some things. So I just thought to bring you guys along. So yeah, and outfit of the day. Jeans are from Forever 21. White crop tank top. White crop shirt. I don't know where I got it from. And then apparel, know what I mean. But yeah, and then I'm just wearing my Vans. So I'm just waiting for her so we can go. So I'll catch y'all later. Okay, you guys, so we're about to leave and go get my stepbrother, and we ordered some pizza so we can eat. And I think my Uggs are here because my mom ordered me some Uggs and she's not letting me open the package. And it's making me mad. But I'll let you guys know if those are my Uggs or not. So right now we are leaving and my mom didn't unlock the door. So I'm sitting outside. Oh, look at the lighting. Oh, oh. Yes. Okay. Alright, but I'm waiting to get in the car.
Yes, you did.
So right now we are at Beverly Hills Foods. My mom stopped in there to do something, but we're almost there to go get my stepbrother. So yeah, I'm just listening to music and the DM. It go down in the DM. You keep on wildin' on me, hit my sack, quick fast, pull up on that quick fast. I ain't talking pancakes, but you flip a brick fast, a bunch of bad. This shit ain't doing the dab, this shit be in some things. EJ. Why are you making that face?
I'm just tired.
From what?
For playing games too much.
Boy, bye.
And staring at the TV for too long.
Sure.
Is my eyes red?
No. Ew. Loyalty. No switch inside. Is it weed? Is it drink? Is it coming down with the loud pipes in the rain? Ain't chilling only for the power in your name. Tell me who you loyal to. Is it love for the streets when the lights get dark? Is it unconditional when the rubber don't stop? Tell me when your loyalty is coming from the heart. Tell me who you loyal to. Oh my gosh. Always in the way. Loyalty. Work, never told no lie. Ain't never told no lie. Mom. Hey, Mom. Say, hey, AJ. The two of us. So right now we are at the gas station because we have to get gas.
Yeah. What'd you say?
Gas. What? What are you talking? Shush. So yeah, we're at the gas station right now and we have to get gas. So my mom went to go pay for it.
I just paid gas.
What? Never that serious.
Cause you be acting all crazy cause it be cold, so no.
Cold?
Because brain freeze.
Second question? What's the second question?
Nothing.
He was gonna ask something else.
No, what's the second question? I hate when people do that. You said you had two questions.
That's
so
a
the first question, no two, because you can't eat ice cream.
It's too cold.
And number two, I eat ice cream.
That's not a question. That's a statement.
That's good.
So we made it back home. Pizza right there. Finna start munching. That's my little sister in the background. So right now I'm finna go wash my face. And I look different with my hair back. I look so different. Oh my gosh. But yeah, I'm finna go take you guys to see me wash my face. And there go the lighting. So yeah, I'm not gonna be showing y'all my whole skin routine. But if y'all wanna see my whole skin routine, let me know down below. And I'll give y'all a video on my skin routine. Okay, so right now I'm gonna just be showing y'all the product I use. It's the Proactive Pore Tightening Treatment. And I just like squirt this in my hand and then I put soap in my hand, I rub it together and wash my face. But honestly, first I like wet my face and then I put soap in my hand, wash my face with soap, and then spray this in my, well not spray, but squirt this in my hand and then mix it all together. So I'm just show you guys that, right? So then when I get done, I put this moisturizer on my face, and it's from Lush, and it's this moisturizer. I'm not gonna put the mask on my face because I put on mask in the morning, and I put on one this morning, and I do put on some at night, but I just don't feel like waiting because I'm tired, and I have to go put up the dishes and everything, so... Yeah, basically that, and then I just put this in different spots of my face to get my whole face moisturized and just put it in together. Hey guys, that's the end of the vlog. So if you like this vlog, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And if you want more vlogs, let me know down below. And I'll see you guys Thursday. Bye.